This video will describe how Cloud NAS, paired with the CacheDrive, provides our unified file system and multi-site file sync. Cloud NAS keeps all files in the cloud as authoritative storage, while providing the familiar local file server interface for your users to access files. Cache drives act as the on-site file servers that provide access to your files using two technologies, cache storage and the upload buffer. As a cache, the cache drive only retains a selection of the potentially infinite cloud, with no need to mirror the full file system. Files are kept in the cache storage in two forms, a stub file or a data file. A stub file is the metadata of the file, which tells the file system that your file exists and retains important information about that file. A data file is the complete file, including both the metadata and the contents of the file. When the user opens a file, the cache drive will check the cache storage to see if the file is a stub file or a data file. If it's a data file, the cache drive will serve the file from the cache storage. If the file is a stub file, the cache drive will download the data from the cloud repository to the cache storage, converting the file from a stub file to a data file. Once the file is a data file, it will remain a data file until the cache drive determines it needs more room in the cache storage for another data file. In this case, if the file is the least accessed, longest without being used, it will be evicted, or converted back to a stub file. This is how the cache drive can show the entire file server without having to mirror the entire cloud repository on the local system. Since the Morro data system is cloud-first, files that are created or modified on the cache drive must be uploaded to the cloud repository. This process is managed by the upload buffer. Modified files and new files are processed by the Cloud NAS file services. File processing includes deduplication, compression, versioning, and encryption. The dedupe is file level, only storing one copy of a file per pool. Data from a duplicate file is not uploaded. Compression reduces the actual amount of data stored. Versioning resolves file conflicts by keeping all versions of a file. Encryption provides security at rest and in transit. Data is encrypted using AES 256. The Morro file system supports multi-master file syncing, allowing each site to send data and update the global file system. With each change, the other sites are automatically updated to reflect changes in the file system. Morro Data does this efficiently by sending only the stub file. If a file has been modified, the metadata will be copied to the cache drive, either updating the stub file or changing the data file into a stub file. To provide real-time syncing, the system validates the files both in the upload buffer and the cache storage. This validation ensures that users are always accessing the most up-to-date version of files. The cache drive brings the functionality and speed of local network storage to the world of cloud backup and file sync, all with simple setup and minimal maintenance. Enjoy the best of both worlds with Morro Data Cloud NAS and the cache drive. Have any additional questions? Check out our website or contact us directly at morrodata.com.